Roger and Larry were the worst criminals who ever lived. But this time, they found something special.
All right.
The thievish duo had stumbled upon the ancient mask of Lady Bingham, composed of 16 pounds of 24 karat gold. But according to legend, the mask was cursed. They took it to an esteemed art appraiser who refused to buy it.
No.
Shortly afterwards, Larry's hands wouldn't stop bleeding. All of Roger's wrestling awards were revoked after the release of confidential audio tapes, which proved their illegitimacy. Larry regained his virginity, and Roger lost his green thumb. Larry and Roger went to see a specialist to cure the curse. You didn't wear this, did you?
No.
No.
In great detail, he told them the only way he could exorcise themselves of the mask's demonic curse, an intricate ritual of utmost serious nature.
See, so don't stop me now. Don't stop me.
'Cause I'm having a good time, having a good time.
I'm a shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. Passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
Did it work?
Did it work?
Did it work?
After the trial of the Golden Mask, Roger and Larry decided to give up thievery for good. They started a business, and business was booming. Roger and Larry had finally gone straight. Kind of.